And probation, that is the sentence handed down for the man who tried setting his unit in a 25-story apartment building on fire. Enrique Torres Jr. pleaded guilty today. In return, an 18-month prison sentence was stayed. The incident happened in June of 2023 at the Ascent Apartments in downtown Milwaukee. Residents report Torres was shouting things like, "Everybody's going to burn." Firefighters ended up finding aerosol cans in a pot inside Torres's oven on the 24th floor.